All right. I've once again been roped into doing a commentary thing, and apparently I don't even have to be PG, so this will be a little more fun. We're in game three of a round that really should not be in round one. Contrary to whatever the TO may be signaling to me with his hands. We're probably going to see a wobble. That's how this is going to end. It's going to be a grab. It'll all be over. The hype will die along with Falcon. People are calling him Douglas. I don't know why that is. If I had the chat up, I might be able to inquire about that, but... Oh, okay. Rest in peace. RIP. Hopefully we can get someone else on here so I'm not talking to myself.